I'd probably be the human panda. Probably some sort of bubble jacket and then lots of black. The human panda definitely would be doing work out of a bamboo forest. I feel like he would have like a forest, bamboo, fortress situation. They'd probably be like Ewok-like characters, human panda peons that work for him. And I feel like they would check you at the edge of the jungle forest. You have to walk through, probably be pretty difficult, like a 3-day trek into the center. It would probably be a rice rocket. No, I'd say like a 97 all black Acura Legend, tinted windows, white guts on the inside, speakers in the back. And then, yeah, he probably fights for like multiculturalism and diversity because he knows how it feels to be like on the verge of extinction. So he's definitely a kind of like sister soldier race warrior, right? The human panda is just like very friendly, very wise, you know, kill him with kindness. Superhero. I mean, shorties would love him because he's a panda. You know, he's big and fluffy. He's not the most physical. He's not really in shape. So the red panda is like his more fit sidekick, does a lot of the more physical work. They're a good team, you know? The nemesis would probably be the white man. The white man would probably be trying to destroy his bamboo forest for like canned bamboo shoots to serve at like terrible Chinese American restaurants. You know, I would definitely have a Lois Lane. I always liked Elizabeth Hurley, the Versace pin dress. She would probably be the Lois Lane. Kryptonite, yes, probably carbohydrates. Yeah, the white man's always trying to feed the human panda simple carbohydrates. He loves dumplings, rice, noodles, but that would definitely slow him down, you know? He probably runs a video store out of the bamboo forest jungle. He's a rare animal, he'd be into rare collectibles, you know? He definitely would eat gummy bears. The people always confuse him for being a bear, but he's not a bear, he's a raccoon. He eats bears. Yo, I'm Eddie Wong, and my alter ego superhero is the human panda. I like this. This is fly. This character is a mess.